All right, we're on words of affirmation.
I can live 2 months off a compliment. Mark Twain.
One way to express love is to use words to uplift one another. Tremendous power lies in verbally affirming one another. Types are verbal compliments and words of appreciation. It's often said that we don't tell men even just a little thank you for the things that they do because it's expected of them. Words of encouragement, of course, come in different dialects, like encouraging words. Do you know husbands, boyfriends, partners rarely hear compliments from their partner or others or outside world?
Dang, boy, you look good in them shorts. When you get a haircut, boy, you've been making me feel. Whew. Man, I love the way you take care of me and the kids. Man, thank you for paying the rent this month. For all the months. Thank you for taking out the trash. I appreciate that. Man, when you help me in the kitchen, it makes my night so much easier. I love it when you do that. Man, I love the way you fold towels. You're, like, so good.
To encourage means to inspire courage. Insecurities usually lead to lack of courage for somebody. It usually hinders them to accomplish things that they want to do. So sometimes using kind words to encourage or uplift somebody goes a long way. You could be tapping into their untapped potential.
Hey, dude, you're awesome at music. You should be a musician. Oh my God, you're an amazing artist. Like, you should become an artist. Dang, girl, you could cook. You could open a food truck. Man, the way you be fixing stuff, you could be fixing people's stuff around this neighborhood. You could be the neighborhood handyman. Dang, you're smart. You should go to school and become a doctor.
Another type of dialect is kind word. A simple, I love you, thank you, I appreciate you, goes a long way, right? But tone can interfere with this and make things come off a little brash. A lot of times we don't even realize that even when you are expressing displeasure, if you do it in a soft tone, you can accomplish way more than you doing in a snooty tone. A soft answer can turn anger away. Another dialect is indirect affirmations. Telling people about how you feel about a person is wonderful because it's going to get back to that person. Telling somebody's parents, oh my God, your daughter is an amazing person, or your son is a great guy, or their friends, oh my God, I love everything about them. We're so quick to tell people what we don't like about people or our person, but we don't ever tell them the good things about that person. So remember that. Suspend your complaints for a week and start uplifting your partner. Ever wonder why your partner is not doing the same things that they used to do for you? Maybe it's because they felt like you never appreciated it. Words of affirmation. Thank you. You're kind. Man, you did that awesome. I often see this when I talk to people about their relationship.
One of the main things I hear is they don't appreciate me. People often forget that appreciation goes two ways. It's a two-way street. And some people display their appreciation in different ways, but words of encouragement is a part of that. And telling somebody how much you appreciate them when they do just even the little things. Thanks for making up the bed. Thanks for grabbing my socks. Thanks for doing the laundry. Thanks for washing the dishes. Hey, I know you weren't feeling good today. How are you doing today? I mean, just checking in with people. When you show somebody you appreciate them, they will show you back. So try that. And I hope that these words of encouragement encourage you to try a couple new things and remove complaints for a week. Some encouraging words for me. I appreciate everyone that watches this video to the end. I appreciate all my supporters. I appreciate that the people that are taking what I'm saying and applying it to their relationships and making them healthier and living better lives. I appreciate anyone that is sharing my videos and wanting other people to be happy just like they are and be a community. I thank everyone for just supporting your girls. So I'm also eating sushi. Thank you guys. If you like what you see, subscribe, like my channel, check out my YouTube, and check you later.